Oh, Saturday for time. He was a little short, but.
His favorite one is one more.
I know, look, that right.
That is crazy.
That right.
Good job.
Thank you.
Well, which one of y'all was going, Sleeping Beauty or?
She's just a extra person.
A prop, she's a prop?
Yeah. Used. I'll tell the story first so they understand.
You can close the door so somebody won't come bust it in.
Yeah, I don't want anyone to come bust it in right now, it's awkward.
I'm sorry, hold on.
Okay, this is too much, okay.
Buenas tardes, muchachos. Today, I'm going to tell you a story that happened to me. My name is Ignacio, and I was a cook at the monastery down the road for a long time. I still am. But this story happened many years ago when I was younger. I was still a cook there. But everybody at the monastery hated my cooking because we had no monies for the food to cook. So the food was terrible. So I wanted bigger priestly duties in the monastery, right? So I asked for bigger priestly duties. And the father came to me one day and told me, Ignacio, there is a man in town, sick with influenza. I need you to pay him a visit. So I went to see him. And to my knowledge, I thought the man was dead. So as a priest, it's my big duty, you know? I went and I told him, I gave him a eulogy, but he was not dead. He was only sick with influenza and his family was there. So he, yes, I'm going to show you how it all played out. Are you ready? Okay, let's talk to him. Oh, it's pizza. Come in. No, man. It's all sweet. Is this the man? Bueno. Heavenly Father, please accept this man to your holy kingdom. Thank you for coming here today. This man, he had a good life.
He had a wonderful woman. A lush garden. And
a flush card?
A lush garden.
Oh, garden.
And a collection of Russian nesting dolls. May he rest in peace.